What's up, people? This is Freddy C, and welcome to another episode of BioShock Infinite. And this game is freaking amazing. And yes, I've been starting these episodes complimenting the game because it's just that good.
Now hold steady.
Oh, look at the little girl. I've raped someone like you before. Come on. Okay, I'm done. Wait, I want to go that way. Hello.
Hey, copper. Look at this one. He's suspicious, if you ask me.
Oh, I get it. I'm getting drunk. That's why I'm getting all wobbly. I like it. Give me these bath salts.
Damn thing's locked.
Yeah, what do we do now? Look at me lagging.
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
What? Can you stop lagging for a sec? Thank you.
Learn to pick locks.
Yeah, bro. Nothing but books. Hey, America. Spare time. Never mind.
You would be surprised what I know how to do.
Alright, wait, what else is over here? Chocolate. So how come there's no more money anywhere? This is what I live for. Wait, search desk. No. Okay, I found pie.
I must take any task with more than... Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shine.
It's all good, bro. I don't appreciate these people enslaving you, actually. Would you like to be free? Here, I'll send my ravens to you. No, I'm just joking. My ravens will set you free. More trash. Cool. How come I can only open doors?
I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
Wait, I need health?
It's probably a good idea.
I'm full of health. I guess... I could, but I don't have to buy it. I'm full. See, I'm full. Jerk. I'm not full of salt. Should I buy it? Let me see how much salt do I have, actually. I can't see. That's great. Machine gun ammo. How much ammo do I have? I don't even know. Here, I'll just buy everything. I'll buy the ammo. Oh, I'm full. I'm not full of pistol ammo. I'll buy 25%, please. Thank you. And no more money for you, because... I want to keep my 700 bucks, and I'll save this for college and my tuition stuff. Wait. Can I read those books? No, they're not books. White soap. Can I eat it? Nope. Don't eat soap, apparently.
Hey, hey, mister.
It's them.
We'd like to help you.
New hat. Quick-handed. Decrease weapon reload times. It's quick hand. What the hell is it called in COD? I haven't played COD in a while now. Oh, that's awesome. Equip gear, of course.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery.
I remember them.
Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
Hey, do you want... Are you gonna give me anything? Ooh, there's money in the trash. Throw away money. Wait, Elizabeth, before we go. Oh, by the way, you're welcome, bitches. Wait, before we go, there's bathrooms. This place has everything. Gasoline. Oh, it's... Never mind, it's alcohol. How is... This game's teaching me that alcohol is health. Okay, that's cool. Look at me just wobbling all over the place. Feel great. Feel like I'm on top of the world. Wait, give me a sec, yo. There's... I know I'm healed, but there's stuff here. Wait, what was that? I want to see what it is. Ah, vampire embrace. What is it? Melee kills... give health. That's awesome. These are cool things I have.
Don't you think those vox populi
there's one of these things. Let's play it.
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was.
I bet.
Seemed like
see, I would have missed that, you bitch. Telling me to move on.
We
missed this awesome vampire fang things. Wait, what is this? Na-na-na-na-na. That's also from Shrek, but I guess they don't do what the Shrek ones did. Hall of Heroes! Oh, let's just sprint through this, actually. I don't need anything.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth?
Weirdo.
Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Right. All right.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Okay, whatever. We made it. I was pressing E to move forward. I was like, what's going on?
Benefit from a shine.
I'm surprised this guy's not black. All I can say. Fucking racist ass heaven. Screw you people. I'm gonna sprint through here because I have full health and probably full ammo. Can I? No. Alright, Elizabeth, what the hell are you doing? Oh, I have to talk to this dude? Hi.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah. How do you,
just a minute, friend.
In a bit of a rush, pal.
He called me?
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Rep weapon demand tickets.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
Ah, damn it.
What are you doing? Get the girl!
What the hell? I should have just shot him. Oh, God. Oh, by the way, I shoot people, too. I don't just rape them. So you better watch out after I, you know, do it. Unless my client wants you alive, then it's a different story. But, I regain my health. Wait, what? There's people...
Elizabeth! Stay away from me!
Oh, what the hell? Me? Oh! Is it because I killed these people? Yeah, I do that. I forgot to tell you. Ooh, soda. Let me just get some health before I leave, though. I know I'm supposed to be following her or whatever. Okay, never mind. There's people coming. Oh, screw that shit. Oh, no. There's people opening the door. Wait, I need to stab you people. You give me health. Oh, God. Okay, fuck that. Reload this bitch. Wait, I need to... Never mind. I was planning on stabbing him, but there's no way. I need a lot more health. Can I get health around here? Thank you. A pineapple. Just what I needed. Pursue Elizabeth. Okay, just give me a sec. Is there like one of those magical people that help me? Those little robot things? Yeah, I'm gonna have to use this for now. What's this? Oh, Sam. Shotgun! Wait, can I hold more than one gun? Oh, this thing's awesome. I think I'll carry this. Yeah, I can only carry two guns, but shotgun's awesome. I think it's fully reloaded and everything, yeah. Wait, is there any more food, though? I'd like to take your food. No? Alright, let's use the shotgun for a bit. Wait. Gun. Pick. Actually, I kind of feel like I would be better with the machine gun after all. But, oh god, let's just kill a person. Okay, his head fell off. That's insanely cool. But I still don't feel... I don't feel confident with this. I'm sorry, guys. Right, let's go pick up that other gun. Got more ammo. Can I not do that? I'm gonna take the friggin' shotgun then. I don't have time for not having ammo. Is there food here? Kinda need that. Yes, hot dogs! Thank you, and pies! And pineapples. Alright, that's it? Really? Gonna give me a pineapple and some pies? That's cool. Let's keep going. Trash can food, maybe? She? Nope. Yeah, where is she? Can I aim this? Oh, I can. Why would you do that? That's a shotgun.
Right.
Wait, what's over here? Oh, so many activities. Ah, there's a way down there. God damn it, I hate this. Why so many different locations? Not locations, but waits to go. salt infusion. I think I'm gonna go with health some more. Probably because it reheals me, but still, like, I don't feel like I'm using the ravens as much, so might as well just do something else.
What just stay where you are!
Elizabeth? There she is. Oh.
Hey, come back here.
Yeah, come back. Wait. Before I chase her. I want to go down the stairs. Wait. Oh. Wait, it's loading. What's it doing? I want to see what's down here. I'm sorry. I'm a guy of exploration. Search. Yes, search. Search your shit. Take your salt. Bad salt. See, I would have missed bad salt. And ice cream. Ice cream and blueberries or something like that. More health. More money. I'm rich. And what's this? Another one of these. Let's hear it. Mr. Wick. Or whatever the hell his name is. Soda, salt. And more alcohol. Yay. Can I not? Thank you. Alright, that's I'm all good. Why is it low? Alright, let's go chase her now. Explore this, got some ammo and crap. Let's go. Alright, listen, Elizabeth. I know I said I was only gonna rape you, but you know, things happen and I get shotguns and they're fun to use, alright? Here, I'll pull it for you. You weak lady. Oh, I was expecting her to stab me.
I can't believe you did that. You're all dead.
Yep.
You killed those people.
Elizabeth, I...
You're a monster.
Oh, God. Well, let's wait until she finishes her whatever speech. And we get to the next place.
What?
Do you understand the expense the people went through to keep you locked up in that tower?
Yeah, bro.
You think people like that are just gonna let you walk away?
I mean, you're like Prince Charming over here.
And you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know.
The booty.
That's the last time pretty much anyone gets the drop on me.
Did I just say I'm not gonna kill anyone? Oh, no one's gonna stab me anymore. Okay.
Let me see your hand.
That hurts.
What happened back then?
Should've just shot him.
It's not the last of it, is it?
God damn it.
There.
Why am I a good person? I was like, please, excuse me, please. Did I mention I said please? Alright, take Elizabeth to the First Lady airship. We will do that, Elizabeth. But for now, the episode is over. So peace out, leave a message, like, comment, subscribe, do whatever you want to do. And Elizabeth, shut the hell up.
Try to keep you on this side of the abyss.
Nope, not going. But yeah, guys, see you next time. Woo, this game's awesome.